tricks, and that's the difference. There's levels to this game. I'm not saying Dylan White's not capable of winning a fight because he's won nearly 30 fights, but there's a gulfy difference in class here. You know, this man is a big old strong fella who can swing a big old hard punching and knock a man's back out if he connects. But if I'm daft enough to get hit off him and knocked out, then I don't deserve to be world heavyweight champion, Frank. I'm going back on a little bit where you said it's unfortunate for him. No, he's getting the biggest payday of his life. I'm not very good at maths, but how many 250 grand can we fit in 8 million? Can anyone tell me that? 32 times his biggest payday. So, unfortunate that. 32 times his biggest payday. He should be here today kissing my feet and washing my feet. Because I'm giving him 32 times his biggest payday that he'll ever get in his life. His only payday that he'll ever get in his life. So, I don't know about unfortunate. He's very lucky that he's in my era. He's very lucky to be receiving this amount of money. The man's only thing he's ever won is a British title, Frank. Only thing. And he's been banging on how we're all scared of him. But I've given him a new name anyway. He's called... Are you ready for it? He's called Frillian White Knickers. Okay? It's not Dillian White. It's Frillian White Knickers. Because he's as soft as what it says in the title. You know, and he has definitely shown a white flag today. All this social media stuff, I'm not promoting a fight, I'm not getting involved in mind games. You know, before I was like, you know what? When I say stuff about Dylan White, he always fires back and he gets upset and he causes a bit of a ruckus. Now it's like, say what you want about the guy, call him whatever you want, he's never even gonna... He's giving me that much more confidence. It's unbelievable. It's like, I call this guy pig to a bull's foot, he doesn't even reply. He's like, terrified. He goes on, he's definitely shown the white flag in my estimation of this fight. He's the way he's going on about it, oh, I don't want to go face to face with Tyson. Of course he don't. Because you see that fire in my eyes and you think, I'm getting killed. I'm getting smashed to bits. And that's what it is. It's fear, it's terror. It's all of the above. And I don't blame him for not being here today, Frank. Because if he was here, I'd have probably stretched him at the press conference. So it's a good job he's not here, because I'd be getting remanded in the London jail town somewhere. But yeah, the build-up of this fight, I think, will be fantastic, because Tyson Fury versus his own shadow sells.